Hey, what's up guys, Nexi here, back from Micropoction Video, and today I'm bringing you the first episode of the Walls series. It's going to be my new series on my channel, pretty much the Walls minigame. I'm going to be playing it on the Lifeboat Survival Game servers, as you can see right here. I'm already in the server, and pretty much what Walls is this team PvP, I guess you could say. It's like a team PvP server, where there's like four... I'm not sure if you guys heard of Walls before, but it's pretty much like team PvP, where there's like four... like there's sides, I guess, to map divided by these huge walls. And pretty much what they do is each team goes into each part of the whole world, you know, one fourth of the world, their little chunk of the world, and they try to gather all the resources that they can to prepare for the big PvP battle after the walls drop. So that's pretty much the whole concept of it. You know, you just prepare 15 minutes and then you fight to the death. That's pretty much it. And the server is in beta still. It's kind of glitchy, so you know, if I crash or something, and yeah, it's incredibly lagging. But if I crash or something, you know, that's not really my fault, but I'll try not to crash. Oh, some guy said hi YouTube, I don't even know why. Since he's not... I don't know, he doesn't know me. Alright, so... the game should start soon. I think it's like 1 minute until it starts. So that's good. There's a lot of people on this server. This is difficult parkour, as you can see right here. So we can do parkour, but there's too many people trying to do it at the same time. God, this is impossible. Yeah. We're also supposed to choose a team. So I'm going to go with Team Diamond, because I think they get a diamond cap. So yeah. I'm not sure about this, though, because I've only played it, like, two times before. The diamond team is full. Oh, no. Okay, let's do team. Team. Also, this is how you choose teams. /team. And then iron, leather, gold, or diamond. So I'm going to be on the iron team. I'm not sure if it gives you letter cap like in Capture the Flag, though. So don't take my word for it. And tournament is starting soon. So right now, it's really weird what it does. It, like, I don't know how William did this. But it's going to just, like, teleport us. Then we're going to just, like, be waiting. It's going to say it's going to teleport us in a second. You'll see in a second. And what is this? You see. We're like in space right now. We're going to be teleported in 30 seconds. There's nothing underneath us. There's nothing above us. I'm guessing we're all the way up. And yeah, so we just can't move. Nothing. We're just in space, pretty much. We're just in space. So you'll be teleported in 15 seconds. Yeah, the WTF. Yeah, this guy, I don't think he's played it before. So, there's all these different teams you can see in the chat. Gold, iron, leather. And if I do crash, which I might, like, mid-game, and I heard a lot of people crash once the wall drops. So, I've actually played this before, so I'm going to go straight for where I know there's different... Oh my god, this is lagging so bad. These guys know where it is as well. All the good chests. All the good stuff. Hopefully they'll be willing to work together, you know? Because my chest is right there. All right, come on, get it. Yes. And there's also an inventory glitch on this world, so, I might lose my stuff when I'm trying to, like, cook something or something, which will be unfortunate. This guy's gonna get there first, unless he realizes that he can't climb. Haha, you can't, you have to, if you're in water, you gotta go right here, bro. I'm failing as well. Alright, no, he already took all the stuff. No, that guy's going over there. He's going to take all the chests. Because there's two chests over there. I remember I played this already. So. And this is also our team. All these guys right here, these are our teammates. The iron teammates. Each world, I think, looks the same when you spawn in it. Or no. I'm in iron. I've only played in iron. That's why I thought all the worlds look the same. Okay, boar, playboy, you're going to go for right. I'll go for left. Left then. Or maybe you'll go for left and I'll go for right. Teammates here aren't helpful at all. Everybody hates each other. So, yeah, there's melons now, so I guess we're gonna take some melons. Nope. Dude, come on. Let me take some melons. Alright. Actually, I already got a lot of food, so I don't know. Yeah, I don't really need it. And, yeah, I know I can't hurt players on my team. Alright, so now I'm gonna go back because I actually know where a lot of the iron is, so I'm gonna go back and get the iron in the meantime. And also, if you hear any background noises, it's probably either my mom or my annoying little siblings, so I'm gonna go get the iron. As you can see, it's right over there. And it's really laggy. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's just like frame by frame, which sucks. I might actually put the render distance, I mean, view distance, whatever, lower, so it doesn't lag as much, and we can, both of us can enjoy the video better, you know, or more, I don't know. Right, so, iron, good. Alright, get this iron, come on, give me that iron. Alright, now I'm not sure where anything else is, really. I know there's a guy over there. I don't know if there's any iron right here. I don't see any. And also, if you want to play this, I will have a link to a tutorial on how to play online. And I'll leave the IP and the port number for this server in the description as well. So, not many people play this. So, you know, I'd like for you guys to play this. I think I just got lucky here because the other games were, like, completely empty besides me and a couple other people. And I know there's also stuff up here. Yes, it's still here. Fantastic. Alright, let's get this iron. Well, we're gonna be good. We're gonna be good, I think. I would need one more diamond, though. But all the chests are already taken. Oh, my God, dude. Go away. You see, now I got the thing in my face. Oh, my God. What is wrong with you? This guy's annoying. This guy is very annoying. Take it. Alright. Wait. Take it. Alright, so, also if you guys want to see more of these, just tell me so in the comments. I'm willing to do more, it's going to be really awesome. It's still in beta though, like I said, so maybe we'll do more videos once it's not in beta anymore and it's less kind of poopy. I mean, it's not poopy, it's just, you know, it's just hard to play right now. That's all I'm saying. And right now, we need to find a good spot where nobody's going to steal our iron while we're cooking it. Because they did do that before, which was quite annoying. Alright, so, not sure what I should do. Should I go? Oh, crap. Oh, that didn't hurt me. I guess drop damage is what's called. Not in the game, really. Not sure. I'll put this over here. Alright, and it's cooking. And it's raised. You know, it's sunrise, yeah, because it was nighttime the whole time. So, yeah, what's up, guys? What's up? I'm probably not loud, but I should have increased the gain on my thingy before I started recording. Yeah, now I'm going to be really quiet. You're either going to have to... I might fix it in Sony Vegas, but if you turn it up higher, the volume is going to sound weird. YOLO, I don't know. So we already got two. Hope the inventory glitch doesn't happen to me while I'm doing this. Okay, so boom, boom, boom. Put this down here. Crap, you see? Oh, I hate this. Okay, bam, bam. All right. Voice crack, okay. So we're gonna... Actually, we need to create some sticks. And what I'm gonna do now is create an iron sword. Yes, that's it. No, oh my God, dude, are you serious? Wow, dude, that is so lame of you. You know, I hate when people do that. I mean, we're teammates and everything, but I found this stuff, and I just... deserve it, rightfully. You know what? I'm taking that away. Screw you. I'm gonna get my armor, and I'm not gonna talk to you anymore, you know? And oh my God, what? We only have two sticks left? I mean, two... Dude, I don't want your things. I need more iron. I need one more... No, I can still cook it. I can still cook it. So what we're gonna do is go away. Actually, I think this guy played with me the other game. You better not follow me, dude. I'm gonna be mad if you follow me. Alright, yeah, this guy already set himself up here. Go away! Oh my God, guys. This is what I feared. Some guys are gonna follow me and try to take stuff away from me. Alright, this is the moment. Go. Oh my god, okay. Come on, nobody come here. Is there anybody? Okay, there's still plenty of people on the server. So, I don't know, they say the walls drop. I mean, when the walls drop, it crashes your game, but I'm not exactly sure about that. Come on, quicker. I better get this iron, dude. Yes! Yes, okay. craft, bam, 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 boom, 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 and guess what we got? We got boots. It's not exactly much, but it is another glitch. Okay, so apparently you can't even put on armor, because when I try to make it right now, this actually happened before as well. When I tried to put on armor, it crashed me. It's pretty not cool. Why does he get armor, huh? Actually, no, I don't have. And no, I do have armor, okay. I thought it crashed. Oh my god. It's a glitch. You guys see that? I have two. Okay, I have five. Oh my god, I have five. Can you make anything with five except feet? You can make a cap. Alright, yeah. Alright, so let's make another crafting table because it disappeared. God dang it. Alright. Come on, dude. Come on. Let us make it. Alright, we're gonna get some shoes, I think. No, we can make this, yes. Armor, come on. Put yourself on. Damn, that's a good boy. We got shoes, we got this. Alright, we're set. We're so set. I don't have tools. Well, how about you get some tools? This is team PvP, but in reality, it's freaking PvP, dude. Every man for himself. But we're probably gonna crash when the thing happens. But anyway, like I said, all the important stuff's in the description. If you want anything. Or everything you're looking for is in the description. These are not the droids you're looking for, but these are the IP addresses and tutorials to tell you how to join that you're looking for. Totally. Also, the reason I sound so shy is because my mom is freaking in another room. It's really awkward making videos when your parents are around. You know, you get me. You other YouTubers, you know me. You know the hard life of a YouTuber. What's down there, though? Is it like epic pit of death? No, it's nothing. It's absolutely nothing. I'm wondering where all my teammates are. They either crash... Oh, it's dropping in 6 minutes. Yeah, no, they're over here. All right. What's up, dudes? I got some decent armor, I gotta say. I got that and that. I'm not sure how that's gonna help. If it's gonna, you know, be good enough, I guess you could say. What just happened here? Dude, I don't want to be in here. No. You know what? Yeah, we just totally closed them off. Dude, you screwed us. Who and how? Who and how was my question. I'm the king of the world. Totally. Help save us. What does that mean? Help save us. Light heater, I can't save you. But it wasn't even light heater who was asking me. No, go away, dude. Leave Regpin. Borrow Playboy. Alright. I'm not sure all these people chatting up. Why can't I bow down to Sir Nexi? Okay. That's weird. I can't get up there. Bat, leave and rejoin, please. Why are you all following me? Ah, alright. Ooh, he has a diamond. I have a diamond. Maguro. You want a diamond? Or is it Maguro? Maguro. Yeah, give it to him. Come on, dude, give it to him. Be nice. Take it, Maguro. Yes, make an iron sword. Wait, drop this. Alright, that should help him out. We got some guys making stuff, and we got some other people making other stuff. Maguro's trapped in a thing. Alright. Leave and rejoin. What is he talking about? I don't know what he's talking about. Alright. When are the walls coming? Wait, what does light heater want for me? Okay, light heater. Wait, let me make sure. It's light. Yeah, it's light heater. I was wondering if it's like light eater, but it's light heater. because there's capital H. Three minutes. Pretty cool. I know you can see their team. That's, you can see their name tags through the wall. What I'm going to do is go through here. Yeah. Wait. Alright. This is better. Why are we lagging so much? Jesus. Next time I gotta... Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do it right now. View distance, tiny, and fancy graphics will be off as well. Sorry guys if this will ruin everything. Actually, no. Beautiful skies, animated water, smooth lighting. Yeah, now it's gonna be smooth. Smooth recording. So anyone have iron? I have one iron. That's not gonna help you. Unless he has another iron, but I doubt it, so I'm just gonna keep this iron. I'm gonna do this, and this, just in case. Just in case, I'll keep the stone sword. I don't know. Sometimes stuff happens, you know? Sometimes stuff happens. What is... Oh, that color. That is weird. The render distance. Alright. I'm not sure when the walls are going to drop. That's funny, because you could say balls are going to drop, but... Someone save us underground. Oh, wait, did I trap them? Well, oops. Oops. That's what I gotta say. I think I trapped them under there. Okay. When are the walls gonna drop? He has 29 iron? That's pretty sick, but I don't know where you are, dude, so... Actually, no, I might know once I do... Wait, no, I didn't want to increase sensitivity. Lexi, get your shit straight. Okay, where is he? Where are they? Is that him? No, the light hitter is that man. The walls are about to drop. Alright, get ready. Like I said, this might crash once the walls drop. I think it might drop, you know? I mean, once they drop, it'll probably crash. Because once they drop, Actually, no. To decrease the chance of crashing. Because I think that it drops because of all the redstone alternatives or something. Like, when it drops, it's like, it's a lot of sand dropping, you know? It's gonna be pretty... intense on the system of the iPad and stuff, so, but hopefully it doesn't have a huge influence on our iPad, because Jake, he crashed when he was playing. I never made it this far because I crashed before, but alright, the walls are about to drop. I think that was like a 1 minute countdown when it says the walls are about to drop, and yeah, so just keep waiting. Can't really. Wait, what? Walls 25% dropped? Team chat disabled. What does that mean? Can I kill him with the... Why? Yeah, what is going on? We're locked into place. That's weird. If this takes a long time, I might just... what's it called? I might just skip until the actual PvP starts. So, once the walls fully drop, I'll be back. Or I'll just keep talking. Depends. It really depends. 50% dropped. Still can't see them. I think I saw the top toe. Alright. That's pretty cool. 75% dropped would be nice. Come on, walls. Alright. 75% dropped. In 3. 2. Yes. Oh, crap. It's begun. Okay, why can't we move? Is that how it's gonna end? This isn't beta, so I don't even know what's going on. Hopefully we can move, though. I'm hoping for that. Please let us move. Come on. Can we move? Oh, we can move. You're free to move again. Oh, okay, that's why. Okay. Oh, crap. Okay, there's stuff down there. I'm not sure if we're supposed to go down there. Let's just go down there. When I was glitching, I remember there was a bunch of stuff in there. Someone save us. That guy's still trapped, that's funny. There's a stone sword in here. I remember they go for ages, these chests. I doubt we'll find anyone, though. We're not gonna find anything in this chest either. But These are the other worlds, as you can see right here. And I want to kill people. But I don't know if we'll find any. And as you can see, each of the worlds is actually different. Okay. So I thought it was like, each one is like a replica, like, you know. Ooh, cake. Okay, cake means people have been here. It's like a trail of cake. Maybe that means they went up here. Maybe it means just that. Alright, we're going up here, we're going up here. We are going up here. Where are the people? Where are the people? Where art thou? Where are the people? Left the game. Okay, people are just leaving the game. I'm not even sure where people are. Are they up there? Oh, yeah, I see people up there. Okay, I'm not even sure if this guy's in my... Yeah, the other guy's on my team. I'm gonna make sure. Alright, he's on my... Pretty sure he's on my team now. Where do we go? Ah. I wanna go places and kill people. Alright, you know what? I have a feeling that we have to go up there. Okay, he just fell down and killed himself. How unfortunate for him. Can we break blocks like this? Oh, we can. Right. Oh, I see somebody. Alright, we're good. Prepare. Oh, that's our town. Yeah, that's Maguro. We helped him out. Alright. I was confused on who that was. Who are these people? Tapping me to go to the next quadrant. I don't know what's going on. Oh, wait. Okay, there's people down there. I just hurt myself. Okay. Oh, run! Okay, run. Keep running. Guys, we're about to die. Alright, go. Do. Oh, that's it. Why do I not know these people? Okay, who are these people? I'm not even sure. Okay, is Eric Taz on our team? Yeah, you know what? I think everybody's on our team, I think. That's a simple explanation. Yeah, that's everybody's on our team. Heck. We can't find anyone on the other team. That's unfortunate. Right, how do I get out of here? Crap. Right, who are you? Okay, that's our team. Everybody is... Bora Playboy. Alright, so... Okay, my teammate is actually doing something. I'm not sure if that's actually going to be a... What's it called? Deathmatch later on. Deathmatch. I remember it was said that it was going to be a deathmatch. Oh. Who's this dude? Why is everybody on our team? Okay. Was killed by Batman. Who are these people? Oh my god. Alright, are we gonna go in here? Where should we go? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a dagger, but if he helps, let him go. Yo. I don't know. Guys, in this chest. Yay! None of that is actually going to help me, since I already have... Yeah, it's not going to help me one bit. Where... Light heater. I don't remember this guy being on our team, but he probably is on our team, right? Yeah, of course he is on our team. Yeah, we didn't get a single kill, which is pretty impressive and lame. Right. Is there any way to climb up here, though? Climb up to this world. I have a feeling, yeah. Who's this dude, huh? Alright, yeah. We're in this world now. That's our world. Fail. Alright, that was our world. I came out here, right? And I went to this world? No, I don't think I've been to this world. Alright, so we'll go look for people in this world. It gets replaced. I can't mine, it gets replaced. Yeah, okay, maybe. Maybe stop trying to mine. Maybe it's a sign from William Teeter that you can't mine. Jesus, people. Deathmatch starting 1 minute. Okay, that's good. So there is a deathmatch. Alright, this is intense. And I'm actually going to sit in a weird position, which is going to probably make it so I don't play as well. Which would not be good. But it's how it's got to be, man. I'm a spectator. That's because you died. Yeah. YOLO. Not even sure what's going on anymore. This game is like... The recording is lagging. I'm actually not lagging as much anymore. But the recording is lagging, so... Yeah, I'm just gonna wait for... So I'm gonna just wait for deathmatch. I can't mine stuff. We know that. We know you can't mine stuff. We're gonna die, I think. We're probably gonna die. It just gets replaced. Okay, dude, Caesar Guild, come on. Come on. Alright guys, sorry this first episode is pretty boring. I don't know what to do. We didn't get a single kill. It'll probably be more fun as well with other people playing this. So, oh right, deathmatch started. Alright. Oh, we're even teammates? Wait, did we win? I'm not even sure what's going on here. Oh, this guy. Oh, okay. Okay, I think we win. I think we won. Say we won to YouTube. Yeah, I'm one of these guys. I'm one of these guys now. Alright, say we won to YouTube. And now I'm gonna tell them my channel's next EPL so they can watch my video. My channel next EPL. You can watch tomorrow. Alright, guys. So the tournament is ending 2 minutes. I'm not sure what's going on. Hopefully these people don't leave. I'm gonna actually wait till the end of the tournament so I can see the message. Like the message that displays when you say, you won, or Team Iron won. So I'll be right back when that happens.